Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Airport Madness 3D Volume 2. I'm going to do something I had never done before. This is actually a continuation of the last episode. If you recall, I tried Move 100 and failed. So I started a... I failed at Move 100, and so I started a... What? Really? Oh, my. Well, that was interesting. Huh. Wish I had instant replay of that. Oh, I still had some arrivals. I didn't realize I had... Of course I had arrivals. I rode one in at the end of the last episode. I'm dumb. Oh, boy. Okay. Oops. So anyway, this is a continuation of the continuous play that I started, but what I didn't do is I didn't change it to traffic rate 10, so I'll do that now, because that's what I said I was going to do, and that's what I intended to do. Just didn't get her done. Oops, that might be a crash. Whoa, that was close. I wonder how many of these I can backtrack. No more. Thank you. In fact, I'm going to have to do a go-around on this guy. I think that's the one I did a go-around on before. I'm going to backtrack whatever I got here. Everything. That's a lot. Okay. I'm just going to do a go-around.
Going around.
I am pulling back, though, calling him back, so, I mean, I'm not giving up on him. I just want to try that and see if I can get out of trouble with, with that kind of a lineup. I had six planes ready to backtrack, just because, you know.
5, 2, 7, 1, 8, 5, 4.
Okay, let's see if we can get these five planes in without a major disaster. I'm gonna guess not. Roger. I don't have a great track record in this.
Taxi. Future 909. Speed up. Future 909. Slow down.
5, 2. I'm gonna try to expedite a bunch of these and see if I get that runway clear faster. I don't. I'm not satisfied with how they get off the runway at this airport. Not at all. But I'm going to try two at a time and see if. What's this first one? It's a dash 8. Okay. See the Gulfstream when you tell it to expedite, it just sails down the runway. Made it though. Okay. Okay. Expedite everything I can.
Runway 27. Future Jet 711, Roger. Future Jet 711.
All right,
Roger.
We're gonna do some departures.
Future 979, cleared immediate takeoff. Runway 27.
5, 2, 7, 9, cleared for takeoff. Runway 27.
I don't know which plane is gonna be first.
5, 1, 0, 8, cleared for takeoff.
I better do a single extend on that one. Roger.
5, 4, 4, 1, cleared for takeoff. Runway 27.
Final approach is a little late at London City to be stopping departures. Kind of have to stop them right about here. About two turns, one or two turns before final approach.
5, 2, 4, 2, slow down. Future Jet 711, slow down.
No idea what I've got going on here. There we go. They're sorting themselves out now. That's good. Oop, you gotta go faster, though, buddy.
5, speed up. Future Jet 634, request taxi. Buzz 775, expedite off. Runway 27. Future Jet 605, Roger.
Okay, we'll go this one.
5, 2, 4, 2, speed up. Future Jet 909, request taxi. Future Jet 310, expedite off.
Now, if I expedite right away and I've got one more than halfway down expedited, will they crash into each other? Who knows? Alright, those two will take care of themselves because one is faster than the other.
Future 909.
I have a lot of planes on the ground. Get some moving. Not going well.
Buzz 964, Roger.
Buzz 279, speed up.
Buzz 964, speed up.
Future this one is not expediting, and I don't know if that one is or not.
Future 979, Roger. Future 979, Roger. Future 979, Roger.
Five, 279, expedite off. Runway 27.
All right, when this one lands, I'm going to do some backtracking. Clear that spot down there. Do at least six of them here.
Five, four, nine, two, three, six, thank you.
Nope, you're gonna get backtracked or extended to.
Four, four, one, Roger. Buzz, one,
four, gotta backtrack three, all these guys and get them out of the way. They're clogging up the show. I'd like to get some departures too, but I had to get that area cleared. Just absolutely had to.
Future Jet 310, request taxi. Buzz 775, request taxi. Buzz 775, Roger. Future Jet 310 on the pushback. Buzz 441, speed up. Future Jet 711, request taxi. Buzz 230, slow down. Future Jet 711, Roger.
Buzz 108, Roger. Future Jet 334, cleared for takeoff.
Move one or two planes here, and that's about it, I think.
Buzz 359, Roger. Buzz 359, Roger.
Future 336, good for takeoff. Runway 27. Future 979, slow down.
Buzz 279, request taxi.
Buzz 850, Roger. Future 605.
Seriously? Oh, I had planes backed up there, didn't I? I thought I got rid of all those. I thought I cleared those. See, that's a big problem at London City. You've got to keep those planes backtracked, or there's no place for the arrivals to go. All right. Airport's closed to arrivals.
Buzz 1, 4-9, cleared for takeoff. Runway 2-7.
Future jet 3-3-4, going around. 5-4-9-3, cleared for takeoff. Runway 2-7. 5-6-8-6, cleared for takeoff. Runway 2-7. 5-3-5.
What if two go-arounds will crash into each other?
Future jet 4-6-7, cleared for takeoff. Runway 2-7. Future 909, cleared for takeoff. Runway 2-7. Buzz 850, going around.
Future jet 634, cleared for takeoff. Runway 27. 5271, cleared for takeoff. Runway 27.
These guys off the ground and. Backtrack City.
775. Future jet 310. Thank you. Future jet 7.
Oh my gosh, look at all these.
605.
Oh boy. And I think there's another one too, but I can't get at it, so.
5242. Thank you.
5223. Going around.
Can't bring any more arrivals until I get these planes moved out of the way because they're just going to run into each other at the end of the runway anyway.
Buzz 230 going around.
Want to see what the tail end of a bunch of planes looks like?
Buzz 441 request taxi.
Okay, now we can
Future
bring some planes in.
79, request taxi. Buzz 441 on the pushback. Future 979, roger.
Buzz 108, speed up.
All right, get off the runway.
Runway
look out for you, but you know you're kind of a poke.
Clear for takeoff. Runway 27.
There's a red dot down there. What that? What?
Buzz 775. Clear for takeoff. Runway 27.
Future jet 310. Clear for takeoff. Runway 27.
Buzz 1-4-9, slow down.
Future jet 7.
Okay, here we go. I moved 50 planes, but that's in 22 minutes, so that's not terrible.
Future jet 6-0-5, good for
takeoff.
Really,
50 planes? Is that all? No, it's not 22 minutes. That's, I don't know what it is. I have no idea. Never mind. Yeah, this will have to be the last departure.
Clear for takeoff, runway 27.
Oh, what the heck.
Buzz 964, clear for takeoff, runway 27. Future jet 336, slow down.
Really slow down a little bit. I think he can make it. I think he can. I better slow this one down a little too.
93, slow down.
I'll speed him up a little bit later on. Maybe.
5108, request taxi.
60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Yep, speed's passed. Okay. You're going to go faster on the ground than you were in the air.
Runway 27, Buzz 149, speed up.
Buzz 493, speed up.
Buzz 108, roger.
Gotta find a way to keep to backtrack three planes after three arrivals because there just isn't room down there otherwise, but they come in on this funky group.
Five, two, four, two, speed up.
5, 4, 9, 3, expedite off, runway 27.
This will be it for Rivals until I backtrack. And it's kind of too many.
5, 2, 4, 2, expedite off, runway 27.
5, 2, 7, 9, roger. 5, 2, 7, 9, roger. 5, 2, 7, 9, roger.
Let's see, I can expedite, I think. I'm going to hurry this guy a little bit, but probably not expedite. We'll set these up for backtracking one more time. Absolutely cheating. Can't do this in real life. Okay, I'm going to tell you guys to go when the guy ahead of you goes, all right? Wait for him now. Don't you be running over him.
Yeah. Future jet 3, 3, 6. Request taxi.
Gosh, I wonder if I could backtrack on that. Or, well, maybe I'd rather do a departure.
Future 3, 3, 6. Roger.
If and I have the time.
Buzz 1, 4, 9. Request taxi.
Future jet 3, 3, 4. Speed up.
Buzz 1, 4, 9. Roger.
See, there's planes back up here now waiting to get to the gates. I don't like that. Don't like it at all.
Five, four, three, request taxi. Five, six, eight, six, speed up. 5, 2, 7, 9, slow down. Future jet 3, 3, 4, roger. Five, 4, 9.
To do another backtrack. Too many planes coming in.
Five, 2, 7, 9, speed up. 5, 2, 7, 9, speed up. Future jet 3, 3, 4, low down. Future jet 3, 3, 4, low down.
Future jet 6, 3.
See, I didn't expedite him, dummy.
2, 7, 9, expedite off, runway 2, 7. 5, 6, 8, 6, expedite off, runway 2, 7.
Wow, this is gonna be a lot of close expediting.
Future jet 3, 1, 0, expedite off, runway 2, 7. Future jet 6, 3, 4.
If everybody makes their turn, okay. I'm going to have to do backtracking again. I hope to do a departure, but...
4, 9, 3, thank you.
He's taking his sweet time.
3, 3, 6, thank you.
Maybe the gates are behind again. We need more gates at London City. I wonder if there's really a limited number.
Future jet 711, request taxi.
I don't know.
Future jet 711, roger.
Okay, that's working, finally. I have an antivirus program on my computers, and they have been updating like 6 times a day.
5, 2, 7, 9, request taxi.
Russians must be trying to hack into our computer system.
6, 8, 6, request taxi.
I would figure out why I'm such a good air traffic controller.
5, 6, 8, 6, roger. 5, 2, 7, 9, roger.
Hire me as a consultant. I don't know, what else can you do these days but just laugh, you know? I mean, we human beings regularly mess up the planet in one way or another. Just when we think we're pretty civilized, we kind of go backwards and do stupid stuff. Either an overreaction or an underreaction to people being people. You should not be so surprised.
Future Jet 310 on the pushback. 5271 Roger. 5271 Roger. 5271 Roger.
Well, we're just gonna have to do some more backtracking because.
Thank you.
Have a lot of planes in the way again.
5279. Thank you.
I have to keep the planes out of here, which means I have to keep the gates clear, which means I have to backtrack.
Future 4-6-7. Request
taxi. That's just no two ways about it.
Extended.
Future Jet 334. Request taxi. Right.
5271. Speed up. Future Jet 979. Cleared immediate takeoff. Runway 27.
Close can I get here? He's awfully
future
close.
605. Slow down. Buzz 441. Cleared for takeoff. Runway 27.
That's all I can do.
Buzz 784. Roger.
Buzz 230. Roger. Future 909. Request taxi. Buzz 964. Speed up.
Buzz 784. Slow down.
Buzz 230. Slow down. Future 605, speed up.
Now, are all these planes going to get out of here in time?
Buzz 96.
Am I going to get them off the runway?
Runway 27.
Future Jet 334 on the pushback.
Future 909, Roger. Future Jet 467, Roger.
Buzz 784, speed up.
Yeah, I think we got this sorted out.
Buzz 359, Roger. Buzz 359, Roger. Buzz 359, Roger.
Buzz 850, Roger. Buzz 850, Roger.
Whoa, that is a heavy. Can 320 really land there?
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't know about that.
Buzz 784, expedite off runway.
And I suppose I have to give him an expedite because otherwise I can't send these other planes out.
230, expedite off runway 27510.
Clear for takeoff. Runway 27.
Future 336. Clear for takeoff. Runway 27.
Are those things going to get cleared or not? Gee.
Buzz 149. Clear for takeoff. Runway 27.
Don't have any room for them to park, do I? Well, this is not going to be pretty then, probably. Because I don't think there's a place for this plane to go to get out of the way for the departures. Just isn't. See, that's going to be a crash, right? There. I got there just in time. Oh well, you know, you can only do so much. I messed up. I'm gonna hop on this last plane and hope he makes it. Do a couple go rounds here.
Buzz 441 going around. Buzz 850 going around.
Buzz 686 cleared for takeoff. Runway 27.
We have a lot of planes coming. I hope that's a go-around heading towards the runway. Otherwise, we're going to die. Thank you so much for watching. Join me next time with Tenacious Viking Plays Airport Madness 3D Volume 2. And don't forget, a live stream Sunday at 4 p.m. U.S. Central Standard Time. Building traffic right here at London City.